Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Dana's Faith.
Hey everyone, so today we're gonna be reacting to Audioslave and their song Like a Stone. This is our first time reacting to Audioslave and we're really excited. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, subscribe, and share. So hopefully you enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video. So let's get to it! Yeet!
Whoa!
How the bass also, you can hear like the ringing of the bass, the dum, dum. I like it so much. It's cool.
It sounds so creepy too.
Yeah, and his voice is so unique. I really, really like it.
Let's continue.
Words are like a dagger. It's like hitting me so hard, and his voice is just, I don't know how to describe it.
It sounds like he's in pain when he's singing.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, and I'm like, Let's continue.
I love that so much.
So
pause it right here really quick. You notice how the music, the way that it flows, there's so many ups and downs. I feel like that's how you feel, all his emotions, the ringing of the guitar.
Yeah. Woo. You know, like, I don't know why I could feel his frustration.
Yeah.
When he's like, alone.
Yeah. Man, this is a tough song.
Let's continue. And I sat in regret of all the things I've done, for all that I've blessed and all that I've wronged. In dreams until my death, I will hurts to think about, honestly, because in the lyrics it says that, so it says, I was lost in the pages of a book full of death, reading how I'll die alone. It's just so sad to think that he's alone, and that's why he's just sitting
he's sitting there like a stone,
that's waiting to be moved.
He's waiting to die, he's waiting for his time. This is such a tough song. And when you read the lyrics, even reading them, I feel like you need a breather because of how deep these lyrics are. And when you listen to the song, that's when you hear the vocals and everything hits you.
Yeah, how he stresses out certain words, like alone.
I know I talk about guitar solos a lot, but in this case, every time when they did the guitar solo, you think about all the chaos and all the emotion that you feel. And it went back to the beginning of the song. The dun-dun. Like all the chaos happened and then it goes back to peace. And it's not even peace, it's just silence because you're alone. You're truly alone. And even in the lyrics towards the end of the song, I mean, in your house, I long to be, room by room, patiently. I'll wait for you there like a stone. I'll wait for you there alone, alone. And that's how the song ends. You think of how deep it is and how it makes you feel.
So my dad has been teaching me about the drums. And he's been, well, teaching me how to play the drums for about 2 or 3 weeks now. And what I saw in the drummer was something that my dad told me about the bass posture. So the way he was sitting, and you know, the way he had the drumsticks, it was like he had total control of everything. His body was all relaxed, and he was just going at it. You saw how hard he was hitting the snare, the pow, pow, pow. And it was just crazy. I was like, wow. So that was our reaction to Audioslave and their song, Like a Stone.
This was a really, really sad song, but a powerful song. If you want to see more reactions like this, definitely comment down below. Remember to follow us on our Instagram at @danasthatfaith, and remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe. Bye. I just keep thinking about the dun, dun,
I like the part where he's like, alone.
Yeah.